Jay Z admitted to infidelity during his marriage to Beyonce. But on Monday, the married stars were spotted all smiles while leaving the movies on the rapper's 48th birthday. The sighting in New York City marks the first time the duo have been spotted together since his cheating admission. The lovebirds, who have been married for 9 years, were out and about in the Big Apple while smiling ear to ear. Beyonce, 36, donned a black and white patterned dress, which clung to her hourglass figure. The frock had sheer elements along the skirt, sleeves and décolletage. The see-through accent on her skirt had purple and yellow flowers while the sleeves had the word Unity on them. Jay-Z dressed up in a maroon suit, adding a white top and sneakers with layers of gold chains. He revealed that he wasn't faithful to Beyoncé during his revealing interview with Dean Baquet from the New York Times. The artist said that his scars from his past led him to push away his wife, which she later addressed in her album Lemonade. Jay told the Need that, "You have to survive. So you go into survival mode, and when you go into survival mode, what happens? You shut down all emotions. So, even with women, you're gonna shut down emotionally, so you can't connect, in my case, like, it's deep. And then all the things happen from there, infidelity," he said. He has never named the woman he cheated with. Beyonce has called her Becky with the good hair. First she touched on his straying on Lemonade, then he addressed it on 444. But he said that it was not planned that way and they were actually going to do a joint album. Jay said to the Need, "You know, most people walk away, and, like, divorce rate is like 50% or something cause most people can't see themselves." Adding, "The hardest thing is seeing pain on someone's face that you caused, and then have to deal with yourself." The duo were seen on an elevator on Monday night heading to the movies. 3 years ago they were part of the infamous elevator fight, which also included her sister Solange Knowles. TMZ shared the clip, which showed Solange yelling and hitting Jay-Z while Beyoncé stepped in between them. Beyoncé and Jay-Z are parents to 3 kids, daughter Blue Ivy, 5, and twins Rumi and Sir.